up, YouTubers? I'm going to be doing a dark, smoky eye look today. I'm going to be using my 120 palette and a little palette from my local beauty supply store. So, if you want to see how it's done, stay tuned. Okay, guys, I'm going to start off some Urban Decay Primer Potion into my entire lid. And I'm going to let that dry for a second. And then I'm going to take a base, well, a creamy base, and I'm going to be using my concealer. You can use concealer or a creamy base. It's a dark color, like brown, you know, a brown color. So this is what it looks like. And I'm also spread that on my entire lid. And I'm going to just take my concealer brush, and it looks like this, from the Sonia Kashuk concealer brush. Get that to dry for a second. Okay, and I'm going to start off with, so I'm using my low Cornell brush. It's a 1 1/4. It's like a small eyeshadow brush, and I'm going to be picking up this black here. The second black is kind of more pigmented, and it's going to take a lot more to get this one off, so I'm going to start packing that on my low Cornell brush. And then I'm going to apply that onto my lower lid. So I'm going to continue to pack that onto my lid. So now I'm going to be taking my crease brush from Sonia Kashuk. You can get it at Target. All of my brushes are mainly Sonia Kashuk. And, first I'm going to blend out the black. And then I'm going to take this brown here, this dark brown, still using my Sonia Kashuk crease brush, and I'm going to apply that above my black. Okay, and then I'm going to take from Clean Colors, Eyes and Cheeks. I'm going to do a review on this pretty soon. I'm going to be using this color here. It's a real pretty shimmery color. And I'm going to just go ahead and use a fluffy brush, and I'm going to take that from my, where I stopped at the brown, all the way up to my brow for a little shimmer. So silly. Tapping off the excess, and here we go. Mm-hmm. okay, looking like so. And next I'm going to take my NYX, and this is a 901 black pencil liner, and I'm going to do my lower lash. And then for my upper lashes, I'm going to take this NYC liquid liner with the felt tip, 860 jet black. Okay, here we go. Now I'm going to use this felt. See, it's very thin, like super thin, so it's easy for you to mess up. But here we go. Okay. Almost finished here, so I'm going to take Great Lash Mascara by Maybelline. It's very black. That's what it's called. Then I'm gonna apply some foundation using MAC Studio Fix, NW45. And then since I don't have a powder brush right now, I'm gonna just use my little kabuki from Walmart. It works just fine for me, so whatever. Get under there and all up in here so it doesn't look like a mask. Cause we don't want nobody looking like a mask. They'd be like, oh, she got on makeup and she looks a mask. Excuse me. And then I'm just gonna be taking some clear lip gloss. This is Super Gloss Moisturizer. I got this from my local beauty supply store. Okay, so here's my end result. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. It really means a lot to me. And stay tuned for some more videos. Peace and love.